It's not happening. Not happening. Maxie's not getting traded. Kevin Durant's not coming here. Kyrie Irving's not coming here. It's not happening. Maxie will be a Sixer next year. And plus, I don't want to live in that universe. I'd rather live in the universe right now of just enjoying the Sixers Summer League. I want to watch Summer League. I want to see Isaiah Joe knocking down threes. I want to see Jaden Springer running an offense, slashing to the rim,